He said it was really important for the dogs to come. We've already got a house to guard it, and we already have a master. Why should we come and see your king?
Ah. Well, you see, the king is going to be the king of dogs.
King of dogs, huh? A dog like me?
Why else do you think God would want you to come?
Let's go see.
Follow the star and sing along.
Who's next on the list?
The king. I see some sand dunes over there. There should be some. Come on, let's go.
Camels, you say?
We know it's a long way for you to go.
No problem. We wouldn't miss it. See these humps? Long distances are a specialty.
Do you have a map for us?
You won't need one.
Follow the star and sing along.
Let's go.
Oh boy, this is going to be easy.
Who's next?
The cows.
Back to the grazing lands.
Chewing.
Oh, of course. How silly of us not to recognize.
God sent us to tell you that his son, the king of cows, is coming.
He wanted us to be sure that you all came to Bethlehem for the birth.
King of cows, you say? Cows like us?
The baby will need our milk.
We could chew along all the way.
Okay, lead on.
Follow the star and sing along.
It's really hard to get busy people to do things sometimes.
It sure is.
Who's next?
The chickens.
They're right over there. There's a hen house.
Okay.
It's a miracle!
More than you know.
Follow the star and sing along.
I forgot their basket. Let me hand it to them real quick. There you go. Alright, who's next?
Let's see.
that mud puddle over yonder. Come on, let's go.
Yeah.
Nothing's better than food.
Except mud, maybe.
God sent us to tell you that his son, our new king, is coming to earth.
Oh, God made us promise that you pigs would come to Bethlehem for the birth.
And leave this warm, yummy mud hole?
This isn't a good time for me right now.
I prefer to stay where I am.
Then I guess you'll have to miss the celebration for the new king of the pigs.
Celebration?
Celebration means party.
This word party means food.
Food?
That's the magic word.
Some over there in that field.
The air is born. For today God's son is born.
tell you that his son, our new king, is coming.
He's going to be born in Bethlehem.
Have a nice time.
Without us.
God asked us to make sure you came and saw the new king of donkeys.
Donkeys like you.
That's nice, though. I can't imagine why you'd make a donkey the king.
Me neither.
Me neither.
Me neither. Me neither.
Will you join us then?
No way.
Me neither.
Me neither.
Me neither.
Me neither.
Is there anything we can do to change your mind?
Nope.
Me neither.
Me neither.
Me neither. Me neither.
I give up.
Me too.
I do hope Gabriel won't be too mad at us.
I hope not too.
Oh, where are you donkeys going?
We're following the star.
But why? One last question.
Wait.
Oops. But
because now I feel like it.
Oh. Well.
Last one. The sheep, let's go find a flock without dogs.
That's a good idea. I think there's one this way.
Never heard of so many excuses not to follow God.
Me neither. Let's go tell Gabriel that we gathered all the animals.
Stable. just for fun, but that's just short-sighted. I'm always delighted to indulge in a pastry or bun.
Okay, I admit, I did really prefer that our king is a twig. As many of you know, God's good things must grow, so I'm sure he'll eat as well as a gift.
He's a...